Hello, my name is Julia, and this is Space Daily News Channel. NASA has announced four astronauts who will orbit the Moon on the Orion spacecraft as part of the Artemis II mission. Among them is Christina Koch, who participated in long-duration missions to the ISS in 2019. Christina has completed six spacewalks, spending a total of 42 hours in outer space. She will be the mission specialist along with Canadian Aerospace Agency astronaut and fighter pilot Jeremy Hansen. The pilot of the Artemis II mission will be NASA astronaut Victor Glover, who participated in the expeditions to the ISS in 2020, completing four spacewalks. And Reid Weissman, who participated in the expedition to the ISS in 2014 and made two spacewalks, has been selected as the mission commander. It's assumed that four astronauts will fly around the Moon on board the Orion spacecraft in late 2024. The duration of the mission will be about 10 days, and the maximum approach of the Orion spacecraft to the Moon will be about 8,500 km. The purpose of the Artemis II mission is to test four key readiness metrics: mission planning, system performance, crew interfaces, and guidance and navigation systems. All of this data are needed by NASA to land astronauts on the Moon by the end of 2025. The Artemis II mission will have to go through several important phases. Launch from Launch Pad 39B at NASA's Kennedy Space Center using a Space Launch System rocket, an Earth orbit maneuver to raise the lowest point of the orbit about 40 minutes after liftoff, maneuver to raise highest point of orbit, disconnection of the cryogenic stage, ignition of the Orion spacecraft's engines to begin flight to the Moon, the flight to the Moon, which will take 4 days, after which Orion will circle the Moon, approaching about 8,500 km to its backside, then the spacecraft will go home. As Orion approaches Earth, the main module will separate from the European service module and then land in the Pacific Ocean. The Artemis II mission will be the first test of the Space Launch System and the Orion spacecraft with astronauts on board, and the first manned mission to the Moon in 50 years. Space Daily News, like, share, and subscribe.